What a close contest that was. But we do have a winner by the narrowest of margins.